Wayne is now spending 20 hours a day in this ventilating machine, which forces oxygen into his body and then feeds the brain. After years of hard work by Wayne and his family, the lad can now read, talk, do maths, and has the general knowledge of any ordinary seven-year-old. As a Christmas treat, though, he's allowed out of his machine for a while to wrap presents and play with his brother and sisters. But Wayne's treatment costs around £10,000 a year. There's been terrific help from friends and neighbours, but now the money's almost finished.
Well, the worst that can happen is we'll need to sell the house to continue to finance the programme, which we've always known will be on the cards, we've always been prepared to do, and if it comes to that, of course, we'll do it.